Well, that's your brain. That's the same one. And you're wearing your.
And I have nails. Yes. And I have lashes. I'm like such a no frill. Now,
I guess that's normal.
What? The hands?
It kind of looks
like. Yeah, that's normal. It can be glazed.
Oh yeah, what happens next with that? Glaze?
So they're gonna come over here, I believe they're setting up on this stage, and then they'll go on, they'll just glaze you.
Nice.
One. Okay. Oh, yeah. Y'all going on a lot.
Good job.
It's broken up. So you'll just have to stay back here constantly pretty much. So she should be over here shortly. I think Maggie's doing y'all team.
Merrick
right?
told me if I wanted to get into like figure I'd have to work out for like 1 to 3 years. I'm like, what?
No, that's a lie. Probably. I mean, not a lie, but like a you could do it. I mean, you know.
You just have to build your lats up.
That's my life goal,
yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, your lats up. You want to figure?
No.
Oh. You just trying to
I thought you said you wanted to.
I did, but I kind of like where I am.
The beauty of competing, you can build your body how you want to.
Yes.
So
like
you,
like
bikini.
Those people come from figure down to bikini. I was watching that one girl doing that. That's like, she didn't do any upper body at all.
Here.
Yeah.
And that's it.
I burned out.
That's never happened. I'm always going to be
pretty good. We're going to be heels.
Oh, okay. I'm
going to be
a heel. I'm going to be a heel. I'm going
to be
well, we're all made one way. We can fight it.
And, yes.
So yeah,
so like that
we can
definitely
okay, so these numbers we put on the
right. All right,
good.
Put on
where is y'all number that?
Oh, mine's right there. My little, the round part's right there.
Does anybody need anything? Did anybody forget anything? Everybody got
everything? Get the weights so we can pump back. So you don't have those.
I've got some too.
Yeah.
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 Then they were like, bring blankets to lay down. I'm like, how much room
it's
is
hot.
There?
I'm hot. Y'all
are
hot.
You're hot. I'm
freezing. Oh, well, that's because y'all super lean.
Good.
That's why.
I'm
a
bad bro.
I'm like 20 pounds up, so I'm happy.
What time are we? 9:30.
Okay. I know. I'm looking for a watch.
I know.
Like
9:17.
We got about
10
minutes.
Okay. What goes on with the athlete meeting?
So they'll go over like the T-walk and like what to expect, line up, who's gonna be helping y'all, expedite, all that good stuff.
Stuff they should have told us 2 months ago.
Well, some things you gotta explain like the day of, because the venues are different.
That's
so they'll
true.
Go through all of them.
You're coming out on this side.
Yep.
You have to figure that out.
It honestly probably only lasts maybe 10 minutes. Unless people have questions.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The meeting.
It's
all
the types of questions.
Hurry up and wait,
yeah.
Right?
First time of questions. That's why I said the ones who've done it twice or three times.
Right.
Tell them what's going on while we're
here. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
You all signed up for all the classes, right?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Go getters.
Yeah.
Go big and go home.
Yeah.
I'll be like, you already saw this last time.
We're a men's physique.
Yeah.
You,
I'm going to do the team's men's physique. The team.
I'm in the tanning thing, which, gosh, that was like a factory line, you know, the tanning thing. And I hear like, here's your sock. Bring your socks tomorrow. I'm like, oh, my
socks.
For the guys.
For the guys.
Oh.
Because we were all like, it was like,
Yeah.
And then we're like, this morning, where's our hair net?
Oh, I know.
It said in bold print, we are not giving you another one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the fun of your first show. Like, you don't know what to do.
Right.
I know.
The lie detector was a lot of fun.
Okay,
yeah.
The lie detector sort of freaked me out. Yeah.
When
I was like, did I pass?
How long did it take y'all? Like 5-10 minutes or?
He chatted at first about real estate. And he said he was a retired cop. I'm like, oh my god.
Oh, he's scary.
And
he's
on a TV show. Did he tell y'all that?
Did he tell y'all that? I thought he'd be a retired cop.
He's on a TV show. Couples Court with the Cutlers. Tommy Platt. I don't watch TV much, but he says, yeah, look it up. And he has a fan base.
Oh, that's really
nice.
Couples Court with the Cutlers. And he's the photograph expert. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Pretty cool.
Hmm.
Hi.
Hi. This is makeup.
You come in here. Oh, yeah. This is the ladies room.
Join the fun.
Right. Hey. How are y'all?
Yeah.
Y'all made it this far. You're good. Makeup room is awesome.
Yeah, there's locker rooms back there. Bathrooms also.
I'm the only one guy.
You're used to all these women.
Yeah. That's so great.
The yellow.